What's the question?
What is the question? Can you repeat the question?
Mr. Chair, sinabi niya po na full responsibility. So, Mr. Chair, totoo ba yan?
Correct. Very correct. Since I was a president, and there was until now, serious problem about drugs, I had to issue or make a policy statement about drugs. At all that happened, yung nangyari pursuant to my order to stop the drug problem in this country, akin yun. Akin yun. Ako ang nagbigay ng order kasi ginawa nila illegal or legal, akin yun.
Thank you, Mr. Chair.
I take full responsibility for it.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Yun po yung tanong ko. Yung families of innocent extrajudicial killings, kayo din.
File the case in court.
Mr.
Walang
Chair.
Problema. Nandiyan ang korte.
Yes, Mr. Chair. Second question ko. Responsable kayo kasi pulisiya nyo yun. Kumbaga, Tatak Duterte. Dahil pulisiya nyo rin yan, tama ba? Sa Davao. Nung nasa Davao pa kayo. Tama ba na tawagin po itong Davao model or Davao style? Mr. Chair?
I cannot control the semantics.
Mr. Chair, yes or no? Davao style.
Do not ask me to answer yes or no. You are not an investigator.
Mr. Chair, tayo po ay nasa investigasyon kasalukuyan.
Yes,
Mr.
but
Chair.
You are not an investigator. Why are you asking me to answer
Mr.
yes
Chair,
or no?
Mr. Chair, tinatanong ko lang na...
Point of order.
Session suspended.
Point of order, Mr. Chair.
Ano ka, police?
Point of order, Mr. Chair.
The session is suspended for the meantime, so please, let's take time to calm things down, okay? Para ho maayos ang ating hearing sa ngayon.